We're starting in Ugh, Ikye, Beer, Go!
Match number 124 underway here at the Roebling Division. Coming up on our final few matches for qualifications. If any time is the time to shake up the rankings, it's now. 33-10 dispenses some cargo deep within the confines in a secret location. Drivers step forward and operate their machines. 34-16 is the score right now as we move into tele-operated period. Advantage going to the Blue Alliance. 68-38 X-Shark. Swerving around 88-40 Bay Robotics. Looking to obtain whatever cargo they can find. But the Pandamaniacs are on a bit of a defensive rampage against 33-10 Black Hawk Robotics. 1987, the Broncobots on the Blue Alliance representing Missouri. Pop one, two pieces of cargo into that upper hub. Black Hawk Robotics manages to escape the clutches of the Pandamaniacs as they try and find some cargo, but 1293 is playing some cargo control as well as defensive play. 8840 Bay Robotics lifting their intake mechanism down in order to obtain pieces of cargo, looking to offload. 7485 Moco Robo swoops in to stop the Blue Alliance and stop the bleed. 68-32, now 74-34. A 40-point difference coming up on 40 seconds left. Let's see if the Red Alliance can catch up here. 68-38, X-Shark representing Istanbul. Pops a piece of cargo up into that upper hub, followed by a volley of Blue Alliance cargo. 20 seconds remaining here. Advantage still going to the Blue Alliance, 84-40. Let's see what this end game happens. Team 1987, the Broncobots. Racehorsing all the way up to the high rung. But 33-10 makes an additional step up and finds themselves on the traversal rung as time expires here in match number 124. The score of 109-61, Blue Alliance will take their victory, earning themselves four ranking points, 33-10 continuing their rank one spot.